Hello and welcome back. In today's video I'm going to be removing all of the rust that I missed in the last couple of videos and everything that has built up over the time, and we are going to be resurfacing that. Alright, I am done with the undercoat. As you can see, it's on there, it's thick, it looks really nice. I've even got the smallest holes and crevices. And next thing to do is to put everything back in. See you next time.